Welcome back to NGTV Play Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Feature myself, Spencer, my co-host Matt. I'm playing as Robin, Matt's playing as Terry. We're here live on twitch.tv/NerdLogGamingTV. Midway through, we're doing a best of five.
I don't know if I'll return to Ultimate, to be honest. I might play it this weekend, but I'm too addicted to Fire Emblem. It's crazy. Yeah, I'm just waiting for the new, like, the main story DLC to come out, and then I'm back in, baby. I'm back in. The game is fucking good.
Wow, that is faster.
I'm at 250 hours, my most played game on Switch, beating Ultimate at 240.
Wow. That's... I meant to shoot that.
I'm just about to beat my second playthrough, and I guess I'm going Black Eagle proper this time. I got all confused about which skin.
You're gonna go like anti-church or whatever?
Thunder. I can't stand Edelgard, to be honest, so I'm not sure. Wait, I'm looking forward to fighting her. Yeah, she's kind of a bitch. Kind of a bitch.
That's an awesome pose. Life is a bitch, and I'm a nightmare.
What the fuck? Thought I would land on the platform.
Parking fire. Oh shit. That was almost like he hadn't done that kickback. I was like, I'm for sure you were dead.
Thank you, thank you.
Flash for a long time.
Oh,
This will probably get a final character reveal at the Game Awards. Maybe.
Yeah.
Lightning Teku. Oh shit.
It's gonna be Doom Guy. I don't know, they didn't put in What's Her Face because she was too lewd. What the fuck, dude?
Oh, I didn't want to roll. I wanted to jump.
Feel it in my bones.
Who was Tulu? Oh, that one character. Yeah. The Terry character. That was actually kind of funny.
Yeah. Doom Guy doesn't slaughter demons while he's naked. Yeah, but it's like the slaughter part.
Yeah, but like Bayonetta.
Yeah, but they toned her stuff down. And her regular outfit is pretty concealing.
All right, best of five time.
Yeah.
I'm just imagining him, like, getting a command grab where he rips people apart. Nice. All right, keep hitting me right before I get him to move out. Oh no. Damn, I messed that up. Ashley, why are you running around?
Are you crying out bloody murder? Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
What? I was like, DI that way too.
I think he didn't punch it. Yeah,
I know.
Gene from God Hand for Smash. That would be weird. Pokemon releases. I am hyped for Pokemon. Whoops. Let's come for that ass.
Damn. I kind of like...
My friend's doing a 24-hour stream for it, and he invited me on. Nice. That'll be fun. Probably beat the game in 24 hours.
Pokemon?
Yeah.
I guess if you didn't stray too far from the...
It's not like there's side quests or anything like that.
Yeah. Some people end up... Dipping time into just trying to find particular Pokemon and stuff like that, which I think lengthens the amount of time the game takes.
Yeah, but now you have, like, experience share all on all the time.
Yeah.
I don't think there's a way to turn it off.
Jesus.
But...
I was kind of lazy in the last game.
Yeah, Terry has to try really hard.
Sounds like you're Terry and you're talking in third person. Terry got to try real hard.
Like Terry from Brooklyn Nine-Nine?
Yeah.
Now that's a television show.
Yeah, Terry does have really cool victory poses. Yeah, I feel like...
Terry got no way to get in there.
Yeah, I could have played the game much, much more lame. Much more lame. Terry is really good at interrupting stuff and continuing things if you're on it. I found kind of cool, as I was like totally getting hit just before I was able to do stuff over and over again in some combos. I definitely think it was totally within the realm of possibility that I could have totally just taken that best of five. But I was so lazy that last, like, stock.
Yeah. Name for the episode? Terry got to try real hard.
Sure. All right, so we're going to call this an episode for those of you on stream. We're not going offline. We have a timer on the bottom left, so we can turn these episodes for YouTube. So stick around. We have another episode coming up after this. For those of you on YouTube, check us out live on twitch.tv/NeoThoughtGamingTV, and we'll see you guys next time.
Peace.